All right, this is the first abandoned house I've explored with my dad. Say hi to the folks.
Hi to the folks.
They got a basement?
Deep basement.
Whoa. This place is awesome. Look at that. Dude, this is a cool place. Up on the hill, there's nothing around us. How sturdy is it? This is the secret. See, that's the panel that fit over top of this. This whole thing was... That's their cellar. What's this? Oh, it's an old looking light bulb. Look at that. Look at that. That's a weirdie. What do we got here? Sun and surf. Sunscreen. That's an oldie. What else? Oh, that's... Off of a, that's probably some spice can. And a mason jar lid kind of a thing. Another, yeah, this is where they stored all their, oh, here's a fuse.
You have to get up there, see anything.
Oh, you're standing on a purse. Or a suitcase, look at that. Secret rooms up here. Just a lot of bird crap. Nothing else really. All right, let's see if I can get down without falling. Yeah, lots of birds. The cracker. Look at that. That apparently is some kind of cracker. I don't understand all the structure there, but that is a cool abandoned house. Yeah. Man, there's got to be some cool history in there too. Love to know the story behind the people that live there. And man, what a view. Just for miles.
Yeah, you can see it. It's just unbelievable.